absolutely stick with it. I think that science as a career is incredibly rewarding, and it's something that if it sparks your interest, you should really follow it, because it'll make each day a lot easier to go to work if you're really enthusiastic about what you're doing.
We work in end-stage cancer therapeutics, and so when people like breast cancer patients have no hope left, we're the hope at the end of it. When they've tried all the medicine that hasn't worked, science is the hope that they've got left.
Some of the challenges, I think, is perception. So girls perceive science to be either very difficult or boring. I would encourage teachers to be highly engaged when they're teaching science subjects, to make it interesting, and also to let the girls and boys know the future career that science can hold.
Well, look, being a scientist for me is really a dream come true. It just allows me to follow my curiosity and to discover new things that nobody has seen before. So my advice is, if you are interested in something, be it science or anything else, you have to follow your passion. Just stick with it and learn and do and study as much as you can. And don't let anyone tell you you can't do it, because you can.
If you want to be a scientist, you have to work. You have to be a workaholic. But the rewards for it are enormous.